Greetings, joyful viewers. With great delight and gratitude, Supreme Master Television invites you to celebrate our third year anniversary with a multicultural concert titled Rejoicing in Our Green Planet and Peaceful Life. Featured in this special program are legendary American actress Miss Debbie Reynolds as guest speaker, diverse international dances, as well as newly created songs by eminent composers, including Oscar and Emmy-winning Bill Conti, Al Jardine of the beloved original Beach Boys, five-time Grammy nominee David Benoit, Emmy-winning Don Davis, Grammy Award-winning Bob Kulick, multi-talented Kerry Walsh, and many other accomplished performers.
The occasion was graced by a video conference appearance of our guest of honor, world-renowned humanitarian, artist, and spiritual teacher, Supreme Master Ching Hai. At the time of our invitation, when Supreme Master Ching Hai discovered that most of the concert's songs were based on her poetry, she was very shy about this arrangement and expressed her reservation. Upon being informed that each of the composers felt genuine inspiration to set her moving verses to music, the poet finally acquiesced, saying, "They win." Thanks to Supreme Master Ching Hai's generosity of heart and the artist's soulful connection, the result was a world premiere of exquisite compositions by some of the most talented musicians in our modern times.
We thank you for your loving company and viewership throughout the past 3 years. Now, please enjoy Supreme Master Television's third year anniversary concert, Rejoicing in Our Green Planet and Peaceful Life.
Congratulations, Supreme Master Television. We are Taiko Project, and we are very proud to be here today to celebrate with you all. Just as Supreme Master Television Channel brings people together through culturally diverse and artistic television, we believe that Taiko brings people together through the power of body, mind, and soul. So Taiko's history has its roots back in India, in China, Korea, and Japan. And we as Taiko Project, we really like to break the boundaries and kind of add our own flair and our own flavor. So this next song for you is called Many Sides. And the song really explores the relationship between movement and rhythm. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
incredible.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have three questions for you. Is your blood racing right now? Yes? Is your heart pounding? And is your spirit ready for more today? Yes, the synergy from Tycho Project was amazing. Bravo, one more hand. Now, this ensemble of premier Tycho drummers have performed at the 2009 Academy Awards and were featured in the film Red Belt, directed by Oscar nominee David Mamet, and Tekken. Their numerous clients include Producers Guild of America, American Airlines, Mitsubishi, IBM, and the Los Angeles Kings.
Tycho Project has performed throughout the United States as well as toured internationally to Dubai, Macau, Greece, Canada, and Mexico. Their music was used for a Nike commercial featuring Kobe Bryant and Maria Sharapova, and for a hip-hop star, Kanye West, on his 2008 tour. Thank you again, Tycho Project, for your awesome performance.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was just the beginning of our multicultural concert today. Welcome to Supreme Master Television's third anniversary celebration, rejoicing in our green planet and peaceful life. Yes, it has been an elevating 3 years of constructive programming and heartening news. We are very blessed to have you with us today. I am Deborah Skelton, and it's my pleasure to be here. And I'm very proud to introduce my co-host and friend, Mr. Chris DeRose, founder and president of Last Chance for Animals, and a true hero to countless animals. Chris has been honored with the Courage of Conscience International Peace Award. And as an actor, Chris has starred and co-starred in 15 movies, had his own TV series, The San Pedro Beach Bums, and starred in General Hospital, as well as countless other guest starring roles on TV, including one of my favorites, Battle of the Network Stars. Chris is also an author and a reporter for Hard Copy and Insider Edition.
Deborah, thank you very much. Deborah Skelton is herself a gifted actress and comedian who is well known as one of the original cast members in the comedy series Mad TV. She has acted in over 70 films and television shows. As a musician, she creates absolutely beautiful music with the Aboriginal didgeridoo, which happens to be one of my favorite instruments and difficult to play. Deborah is a fellow vegetarian and devoted animal welfare advocate, lending her time and voice to noble causes to safeguard our co-inhabitants.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you. I truly feel privileged to be a protector and spokesperson for our animal friends. And in the process, I've learned from them some important lessons about love. And now, let us welcome the dignitaries who have graced our event with their esteemed presence. First and foremost, Grammy winner Clark Germain, Ron Moss from Chapman & Company Management, Shaba Azma, president of Fireball Group, Dr. Ali Jaffray, founder of the Zarathustrian Assembly, Mr. Bob Lennon, host of Go Vegan Radio,
all right,
the Shams Ensemble, Dr. Larry Tim, professor of film and music. Romel Oxibal, producer of IamHealthyRadio.com.
We also have in our attendance actor Vince Spano, attorney Daya Hamwi, Randolph Dobbs from Baha'i Center, Teresa Cooper and Stephanie Corrigan, representatives of PETA, President Ingrid Newkirk, Janice Belson, executive director of Medicines Global, John Ratz, founder and CEO of Visioneering Group, Melanie St. James, executive director of the Global Summit, Dorit D., founder of Green Lifestyle Film Festival, Helen Samuels, executive director of Green Domes Project, and we also have the guest of honor, Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Hi there. I just wanted to say hello and thank you to all of the distinguished people like yourself and those in the audience that have taken time and bringing your heart with you to visit us and encourage the staff at the Supreme Master Television Quarter. It means a lot to us because we don't have always time or a chance to interact with people like you and yourself and the distinguished guests in the audience. Thank you so much, and please continue to support us.
I I had the amazing, wonderful, blessed grace and distinction to come and play didgeridoo last year. It's a vibrational instrument, and I was honored to be able to come and hope that I could raise the conscious vibration. And in a time like this, to raise the conscious vibration for the third year with Supreme Master Television, due to Supreme Master Ching Hai's devotion and love of not only human beings, but the planet, and not only the planet, but everything that exists on it, lets you know that in 3 years, things can thrive. It is the spirit that comes first, the spirit of human condition, the spirit of love, the spirit of hope, the spirit of understanding. And if we take care of ourselves, we'll take care of our animals. If we take care of our animals, we'll take care of our planet, and we will find that balance once again. Supreme Master Ching Hai understood this from the very beginning, and that's why today's anniversary makes it so special. It's not just about what's been done here, but what we continue to do across the world. Now, unfortunately, due to scheduling, the Honorable Antonia R. Villaraigosa, Mayor of Los Angeles, could not attend today. Mayor Villaraigosa offered his best wishes for a wonderful event and sent a representative to present his letter of commendation. We now invite Mr. Ricardo Hong, Harbor Area Director and Mayor Villaraigosa's representative, to the stage. Mr. Hong.
Thank you, everybody. I'm so glad to be here. So refreshing to see people still using their gifts and talents in a way that celebrates the history of heritage and culture. I am very privileged to see something like that here in our great state of California, but more specifically, having a sister city here in Los Angeles. The mayor would love to have been here. He believes in the causes that Master Ching Hai believes in, the environmental causes that she pushes for, human rights, and also the investment during the time crisis throughout the countries that are suffering from emergency situations. The mayor believes in all those things, but we like to say thank you, Master Ching Hai, for being who you are, for encouraging all of us, inspiring all of us, for doing what you're doing. And I'd like to read a letter that the mayor wrote. Dear friends, on behalf of the city of Los Angeles, it is my pleasure to congratulate Supreme Master Television on 3 years of uplifting, positive, and inspirational TV programming. Broadcasting in 60 languages with more than 40 subtitle languages, Supreme Master Television's presentation of diverse cultures helps to spread awareness of global issues, what each one of us can do to help solve them. Your recognition of altruistic individuals and groups encourage us all to be more compassionate and courageous. Supreme Master TV reminds us all of our shared humanity and our common commitment to build a better world for ourselves and for our children. I extend my warmest wishes on this joyous occasion. Very truly yours, Honorable Mayor Antonio R. Villaraigosa. Thank you so much, everyone, for welcoming us and letting us be part of this. God bless.
Thank you.
Today, we are also fortunate to have distinguished guest presenters for our show. Emmy Award-winning documentary filmmaker Lionel Friedberg, Oscar-nominated filmmakers Stuart and Julie Sender, Emmy Award-winning producer-director Carrie Brown, and Australian model and actress Joanne Rose.
I'm very honored now to introduce our guest speaker for this concert. She's received numerous accolades for her performance in film, theater, and television, including nominations for the Academy Award, Tony Award, Emmy Award, and Golden Globe Award. The immensely gifted Miss Debbie Reynolds is a beloved icon of Hollywood and has enriched the lives of audiences worldwide through her singing, dancing, and her acting. She's also appeared in over 200 films and television shows, with some of her most notable roles in Singin' in the Rain, How the West Was Won, and my personal favorite, The Unsinkable Molly Brown, for which she earned an Oscar nomination for Best Actress.
During MGM Studio Golden Age of Film, the beautiful Ms. Reynolds co-starred with legendary greats of the silver screen, such as Fred Astaire, Bing Crosby, Betty Davis, Gene Kelly, Gregory Peck, Frank Sinatra, Ava Gabor, James Stewart, Spencer Tracy, and Elizabeth Taylor. And as an accomplished singer, Ms. Reynolds' music has topped the Billboard pop charts Her song, Tammy, which was one of my favorites, earned her a gold record and was the best-selling single. Many honors and awards have been presented to Ms. Reynolds in her recognition of her multi-talents, including the Lifetime Achievement in Comedy and 3 stars on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Wow.
It is for certain that Ms. Reynolds has contributed vastly to the rich cultural tapestry of our world. With a natural flair for entertaining, she has endeared herself to millions of fans with her grace, beauty, wit, and of course, her charm. Let us now welcome America's sweetheart, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Debbie Reynolds.
It's an honor for us, Miss Debbie.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. I didn't know I had done so much. I'm exhausted. I thank you, Deborah and Chris, and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm delighted to be here as guest speaker. And I have to say, I feel like a real princess today. I'm wearing this exquisite jewelry set. Beautifully designed by the Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Wow.
My husbands should have noticed something like this. I was introduced to the Supreme Master Ching Hai almost 11 years ago. It was at the Shrine Auditorium for the benefit concert titled One World of Peace Through Music, which featured an evening of her poems set to music by Hollywood composers. And I was certainly curious to meet her in person after learning of her multi-talents and how a multitude of people around the globe respected her. After much anticipation, Supreme Master Ching Hai came on stage, and her first words were, "Hi, it's me." I instantly adored her. She was so down to earth and exuded such a humble nature, and beautiful she is.
Thank you.
Conductor Peter Boyer proceeded to surprise her with an invitation to sing Farewell Song, a poem and song she had written many years before. She was so shy, and she had not read her poem for at least over a decade, and had been speaking with her international students continuously the previous days. So it took all of the audience's supportive cheering and my encouragement for her to agree.
Yeah, hit it.
So let me tell you, I've been in the entertainment business for a while, and I've never heard before of a professional orchestra playing along without rehearsals to a spontaneous vocalist with the performance turning out so beautifully. Her voice was absolutely heartfelt. It took my breath away.
Thank you.
What a true sport and a wonderful singer Supreme Master Ching Hai is.
Oh, thank you.
And since that concert, I've learned much more about Supreme Master Ching Hai's ongoing humanitarian works and artistry as a poet and a painter and a designer and author, composer and singer. Her spiritual teachings have brought great peace into the lives of millions of people around the world. Not only does she touch people's hearts through her relief works for humans in need, but countless lives of animals have been spared through her focus on a vegan, meaning animal-free diet. And her number one international best-selling books, The Birds in My Life, The Dogs in My Life, and The Noble Wilds. Over the past 20 years, she has urged the message of compassion for gentler humanity and the sustainability of our planet. Her ongoing tireless efforts to bring attention to the effective solution for climate change through an organic vegan diet are truly admirable and greatly appreciated. Inspired by her selfless love, Supreme Master Television was created to encourage such kind deeds and innate benevolence in others. Supreme Master Ching Hai is the guiding light of the channel, and her wise leadership brings continued involvement for the benefit of all beings. Currently broadcast globally on 14 satellite platforms, Supreme Master Television has programs in over 60 languages and over 40 language subtitles to serve its international audience. Impressive? The channel focuses on solutions to global warming, peaceful relations through shared cultural appreciation, and a return to our noble spiritual heritage. You can see the enthusiastic viewer comments coming in from Palestine and the United States, Mongolia, Burkina Faso, France, New Zealand, Iran, Israel, China, Saudi Arabia, the United Kingdom, Tibet, Ireland, Ethiopia, India, and many other countries. Truly, Supreme Master Television's universal ideals of beauty, hope, and harmony reaches people in all corners of the planet. Today, we are here to celebrate Supreme Master Television's third anniversary. I offer my heartfelt congratulations and gratitude to Supreme Master Ching Hai and Supreme Master Television for your efforts towards a more peaceful world, a dream that we all share, a reality that will definitely be manifested through everyone's dedication. And now, I'm very happy to welcome today's guest of honor, Supreme Master Ching Hai, to speak with us via video conference.
Oh. Miss Debbie, thank you ever so much.
You make me shy.
You are so kind to us and to me. Kindness is written all over your face, but it also comes out in your speech. Are you always so kind like this, or it's just your talent that people love you? I guess both, huh? Yes. I guess it's your kindness also that people love you so much. And you're so beautiful still.
Thank you.
My goodness. I just say to myself, I wish I would be as beautiful as that. Thank you, all the honorable guests, that you take your precious time to come here and to encourage the staff at the Supreme Master Television Quarter. We are doing our humble job in the urgent time of our planetary need. We have never imagined that we could have so much support from all directions like this, especially the celebrities and famous people like you are in the audience and on the stage. It's good to know that our work and our message is approved by the number of people, including the famous, the smart, the beauty, and the intelligence. I'm deeply humble and grateful. We all do what we can, but we are very, very encouraged by your support. I just want to say hi and to say thank you. Then we can get on with our program. With my best of all the best wishes to you and to the beautiful America and beautiful American people whose true spirit of democracy and loving of freedom, I can feel it across the whole globe. Even if I'm far away, I like their spirit because America is truly upholding the democracy and freedom to the best standard that we can in the world. I always have very fond memory of the time I stay in America. I wish I still can go there and stay. Of course, we are always together, huh? In our heart, we all know that. But know that I always hold America dear in my heart. I truly mean what I say. Thank you for being Americans. And thank you so much for all your love, support to this humble person and my insignificant contribution as just one of the citizens of the world. Thank you. I just love you. Thank you so much. Thank you, America. Thank you, Americans. God bless you so much. God bless America. I would really love to see you and hug you and hug all of you there. Please accept the, remote control hug. And thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you once again. And we give you a great big hug from all of us in all of our different costumes and our different colors. The men are in tuxedos. They all look very handsome. Too bad I couldn't have met one of them years ago. But it's too late now.
No, you're beautiful. You're beautiful.
So, Supreme Master Qinghai, we thank you for gracing us with your presence. We're truly honored once again.
You're still beautiful. Any of them would like to meet you now.
They're quite welcome.
Good luck, Miss Debbie. Good luck, good luck. Is she always charming and very humorous?
And now I'd like to introduce the next performance. Supreme Master Qinghai wrote the poem, Praised Be the Providence, for Supreme Master Television. And from her touching words, Oscar and Emmy Award-winning composer Bill Conti adapted it to music. Mr. Bill Conti is one of Hollywood's most distinguished and sought-after composers and conductors. He's a graduate of the prestigious Juilliard School of Music in New York. With his charismatic presence and remarkable talents, Mr. Conti has been the musical director of the Academy Awards show for an incredible 19 times. Bill Conti has composed film musical scores for some of the most popular movies, such as James Bond, For Your Eyes Only, the Rocky films, and The Right Stuff. His memorable songs, which have also been recognized with Grammy and Golden Globe nominations, include the Shayna Easton hit record For Your Eyes Only and Gonna Fly Now. Some of Mr. Conti's most popular themes for television broadcasts include those for Good Morning America, Dynasty, and Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous. His many honors include having a star on the Walk of Fame, as well as receiving the Golden Soundtrack Award for Lifetime Achievement in Film and Television. Praised Be the Providence will be presented by the renowned soprano, Georgia Fumanti. She has shared the stage with Jose Carreras of the Three Tenors, pop icon, Wei Wei, and international Italian rock star, Zu Caro. Mrs. Fumanti has performed for the Beijing Olympics for CCTV, the Special Olympics, the U.S. National Hockey League, and numerous dignitaries, including U.S. governors and mayors. She's also an animal-loving vegetarian.
Wow.
Let us welcome Georgia Fumanti with her rendition of Praised Be the Providence, poem by Supreme Master Ching Hai, and music by Bill Conti.
I'm so happy, as happy as you are. I congratulate multitude of wondrous viewers. Thanks for your loyalty. Thanks for your faith. Wishing you all the best on earth as well as from heaven. With all my love, may God bless you.
Joys to
Wow.
Thank you so much. I'm very honored to be here to sing for this great master, to sing for Supreme Master Television. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Georgia. What an amazing, beautiful voice.
Incredible. One more time for Georgia Fumanti.
Yeah,
and you know what? I could feel from the depths of my soul the message of that divine song, and God bless you. We certainly count our lucky stars and multitude of blessings.
Established since 1981, the Shakti Dance Company is headed by artistic director V.G. Prakash, a virtuoso of the ancient classical dance form of Bharata Natyam. Their vibrant productions performed by world-class dancers and musicians have earned them international acclaim. Please welcome the Shakti Dance Company with their performance of Anjali, the Dance of Invocation, and the Dance of Shiva, Cosmic Dancer, accompanied by their vocalists and musicians playing the Maridangam, Indian flute, morsing, and cymbals.
Namaste.
I welcome you to our presentation of Bharatanatyam, the beautiful dance form of South India. I take this opportunity to thank Supreme Masters Television for inviting me, my name is Vijay Prakash, and the dance company to present this beautiful art for all of you. I think their goal of bringing the world together peacefully through art and music is so elevating and so wonderful for the spirit. I think we all need that. And as we all come together this year of their third anniversary, I hope this is the beginning of our association with this wonderful organization. Thank you and enjoy the performance. This dance is called a Pushpanjali, where we offer prayers to Mother Earth and salute the gods and the gurus. This is followed by the dance of Shiva, Bho Shambho, Shiva Shambho, Swayambho.
Tom, 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 tom Bhagavan Vishveshwaraya Mahadevaya Triyambakaya Tripurantakaya Trikagnikalaya Kalagni Rudraya Neelakanthaya Mrityunjayaya Sarveshwaraya Sadashivaya Shriman Mahadevaya Namaha.
O Shambho Shiva Shambho Swayambho. O Shambho Shiva Shambho Swayambho. O Shambho Shiva Shambho Swayambho. O Shambho Shiva Shambho Swayambho.
Tatakatina, 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 tatakatina
Swayambho, Shiva Shambho, Swayambho, Swayambho.
Thank you.
Thank you. Beautiful, beautiful. Wow. Shukriya, shukriya. That was beautiful.
And now I'd like to introduce the esteemed Mr. David Benoit, who is a 5-time Grammy nominee, respected for his talents as a conductor, composer, musical director, and what I know him best for, a pianist. With a discography of 30 albums, some of his popular recordings include Freedom at Midnight, Waiting for Spring, and Shadows. His collaborations with pop and jazz artists include those with Kenny Loggins, Patti Austin, Faith Hill, and Brian McKnight.
Mr. David Benoit has traveled the world performing and conducting top orchestras and symphonies. He has also been invited to perform for numerous dignitaries, including his performances at the White House for U.S. President Bill Clinton, Ronald Reagan, and George Bush Sr. Mr. Benoit has beautifully adapted to music two of the Supreme Master Ching Hai's poems, The Two Phoenixes and Since I've Loved You.
Today, here to perform David Benoit's musical compositions is singer Arnold McCullough. He is recognized as one of the most expressive vocalists in the music industry. Mr. McCullough has toured extensively with James Taylor, Phil Collins, Melissa Manchester, and Lyle Lovett, as well as lent his voice for recordings with Aretha Franklin, Diana Ross, Luther Vandross, Linda Ronstadt, Bette Midler, and Lionel Richie.
His acting and vocal talents can also be enjoyed on films such as Duets starring Gwyneth Paltrow, The Sum of All Fears starring Ben Affleck, and What's Love Got to Do with It starring Angela Bassett. Let us now listen to the world premiere of the songs, The Two Phoenixes, followed by Since I've Loved You, based on the elegant poetry of Supreme Masters Ching Hai, and performed by Arnold McCullough with David Benoit on piano, Gary Herbig with the oboe and flute, Elaine Litster on the harp, and David Hughes on bass, and Jeff Olson on drums.
Hello. How are you? As you know, my name is David Benoit, and I appreciate the very nice, kind words, and also the very short but meaningful introduction. Of course, my huge honor to be here today to perform for the Supreme Master Ching Hai.
Thank you.
And when I first got 65 poems, I think it was a very hard decision, but I found two that really were close to my heart that I thought I could set some music to. We just had a rehearsal today. We have a great band. We had so much fun. I would love to write more music to more poems by Supreme Master Ching Hai because she has so much passion and love and beauty.
Thank you.
It was very easy for me to write music. It just came out. And so this is a really, really unexpected pleasure for me to be able to do this very unique performance for Supreme Master Ching Hai. And thank you for allowing me to have this opportunity. And now without further ado, The Two Phoenixes, followed by Since I Loved You.
Thank you.
Romantic and kind, met a beautiful lady of his heart. The two fell hopelessly in love. Both did not move, just a stirring desire to embrace each other. Finally said, I must then they live happily ever after. That's what anyone would guess. But sadly, it's not so. Where is the gorgeous Phoenix now? She does not know, and the tears flow like the water of Chalvar in the season of flood. Why yesterday is so far and today so different from the past? Why things happen the way they had? She does not know. Lonely and cold, she hides away her soul, praying for silent would anyone would guess. But sadly it's not so. Where is the gorgeous Phoenix now? She does not know, and the tears flow like the water of Chalvar in the season of flood. Why yesterday today so different from the past? Why things happen the way they had? She does not know. Lonely and cold, she hides away her soul, praying for silent tears.
Thank you.
Since I've loved you, this country's become the most beautiful place on the planet. The birds sing joyously in my garden. Why haven't I heard them before? Since I've loved you, and no other city
do I want to be? What's pollution and habitat density? Who cares in the least? Anywhere without you would be a desert anyway. How can I ever breathe, even with the quietude and fresh air? Now I know the best place is where you'd be loved and you share deep feelings of tenderness. Though you are no longer by my side, I live here with hope, no choice anywhere. Wherever you are is my paradise. Just to be near you is enough. I can't go away. My feet and feelings are rooted, like the trees and plants in my garden. Cannot have by their own will, someone or something will replant them. But for now, I can see that the future is too remote. Or I dare not think, perhaps you'll return one glorious evening. Though you are no longer by my side, I live here with hope, no choice anyway. Wherever you are is my paradise. Just to be near you is enough. I can't go away. My feet and feelings are rooted, like the trees and plants in my garden. Cannot have by their own will, someone or something will replant them. But for now, I can see that the future is
was absolutely, absolutely wonderful. One more time.
deeply rooted in its 20-year history, the Kim Yong-hwa Korean Dance Academy and Performing Arts School excels in preserving the art of Korean traditional dance and music, for which they have earned several awards and accolades.
In 1984, the group performed for the opening and closing ceremonies of the Olympics. Now, since then, the Kim Yong-hwa Korean Dance Academy has made appearances at such venues as the Ford Amphitheater, Walt Disney Concert Hall, the Hollywood Bowl, and the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, better known as LACMA. Today, the Kim Yong-hwa Korean dancers bring us the delightful Royal Flower Crown Dance. Let's welcome them with a big round of applause.
Fabulous, fabulous. Wow. 감사합니다.
Ladies and gentlemen, Emmy Award-winning producer and director Carrie Brown and actress Joanne Rose.
Hello, I'm Joanne Rose. My co-presenter is Carrie Brown, and we're both very proud to say that we are vegans.
Yes, that's right, Joanne.
Wow.
As longtime vegans, we know what a difference this diet made in our lives physically and spiritually. And now I'd like to introduce our next song, which is another composition making its world premiere. Our Time is a poem written by Supreme Master Ching Hai and adapted to music by Bob Kulick. Heralding from a background in rock and roll, Mr. Kulick is a Grammy Award-winning record producer, composer, and guitarist. He's best known for his work with the band Kiss. Through his work with Kiss and Diana Ross, he has earned, 11 platinum or gold records. He has also collaborated with Michael Benton, Billy Idol, Steve Stevens, among many others.
The song will be performed by Shari Belgo, a talented singer and actress. She has provided her vocal talents for all-star tribute albums for Cher and Shania Twain. Ms. Belgo will be accompanied by Doug Katsaros on the piano. He is an Emmy-nominated composer, vocalist, and musician. He is also a multi-platinum recording arranger and Broadway conductor. He has worked with stars such as Frank Sinatra, Rod Stewart, Elton John, Sinead O'Connor, Peter, Paul and Mary, Aerosmith, Bon Jovi, Cher, Michael Bolton, Gloria Estefan, and many more.
Well, let's enjoy Our Time with poem by Supreme Master Ching Hai and music by Bob Kulick. And now we'd like to welcome Grammy winner Bob Kulick to the stage.
Hi, my name is Bob Kulick, as I guess you know by now. And a few months ago, I was very lucky in that I could compose a song which would be based upon one of Supreme Master's great poems. With the aid of Doug Katsaros, my old friend, composer, orchestrator, piano player, who you'll hear in a moment, my co-producer, Brett Chasen, and the fabulous Sherry Beaujou, I think you're going to be very excited about what you hear right now. A song called Our Time.
Wow. This is actually a surprise. You know, I knew nothing about it. It's the first time I heard of this song being adapted into music. Thank you.
For those who found their true love. Flowers of Eden bloom in their souls. Who says the world is ephemeral? If we are together, it's eternal. Dream and life merge in unison as our souls be
surprise. That was beautiful. Let's give them another round of applause, please.
The Green Children is comprised of Milla Sunday from Norway and Tom Bevan from England, an enchanting duo of altruistic and talented musicians. The Green Children are aptly named as they are ecologically aware and compassionate vegetarians.
Sharing not only a passion for songwriting, but also humanitarianism, Mila and Tom channel their creative talents through the Green Children Foundation, with sales of their music going to help the less fortunate of the world. They work closely with Nobel Peace Prize winner Professor Muhammad Yunus to support microloans, education, and healthcare.
Today, the Green Children will be performing their songs, Hear Me Now and Life Was Beautiful, with Tom on the piano and accompanied by Mark Valencia on bass, Chris Woods with the violin, and Adrian Woods with the cello.
Next song is beautiful.
About politics, religious faith.
I just want to give my congratulations to Supreme Master TV. You're doing a wonderful job, and we're very honored to be playing here for you tonight. Congratulations, and thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, Green Children.
Thank you, Green Children. Thank you.
Excellent. Excellent. Beautiful.
I was really impressed by the differences from India to Egypt and to Asia, and saw many people from all over the world bringing out our talents to celebrate this third anniversary. And the food was really good, and the dresses was so colorful. Everybody has beautiful dresses, and there were beautiful smells in the air. So it was really beautiful and peaceful. I really appreciate and share the vision of Supreme Master Television. This TV is promoting peace and love, so I believe it's very important. Music is so universal, and we can go behind the words. The vibration of the sound and the words can go even if you don't understand the meaning, and in this case, the meaning of the lyrics are so peaceful. So it was a beautiful honor to sing this song. The melody is very simple and beautiful, and the lyrics, of course, are very inspiring. I really respect her for all the help that she's doing for all many people around the world. I would love to have the honor to meet her and to talk with her. I mean, she's a woman and she's doing such a beautiful job. Many times men did all that she's doing, so it's beautiful that a woman can be so respected and bring so much joy. And I really love her humanitarian work too, and all the art that she's doing. So I believe that she's doing a beautiful job, and I love animals, like she loves animals, and I hope one day to do a beautiful talking with her.
Supreme Master Television all the best, and I hope on your anniversary you will see that your coverage has expanded, that more and more people watch your channel and are influenced by it, and I hope you can carry many more good messages for the human race, by which we all work towards a much brighter and a sustainable future. My good wishes are with you.
Happy anniversary, Supreme Master Television. Be veg, go green, save the planet.
Hi, I'm Melissa Etheridge, and I really want to congratulate Supreme Master Television on their anniversary. Well done.
I work as an advisor for National Environmental Protection Agency of Afghanistan, and also I am lecturer in the Department of Environmental Science and Management in the Kabul University. So I would like to say happy third anniversary to Supreme Master Television, because of their hard working for climate change and global warming and service to the people.
我在这里特别祝福无上师电视台周年庆。无上师电视台是我非常喜欢看的一个电视台，它的节目非常的多元，而且兼具正向建设，有益世道人心。 令我印象最深刻的，也就是无上师电视台长期以来推动节能减碳，
要抗暖化护地球这样一个活动，真的是竭尽一切的心力。无上师电视台摄入了最深，也投入最多的一个心血。那我们也希望无上师电视台未来能够秉持这样一个理念，推广素食护地球。
My name is Richard Donovan. Happy birthday, Supreme Master Television.
Masyarakat kan inginnya gimana hidup damai, sejahtera. Kita berbeda suku, berbeda agama, berbeda bangsa sekalipun, tapi kita bisa hidup berdampingan secara damai. Supreme Master Television ini mengembangkan berita-berita yang konstruktif. Ini satu hal yang sangat baik.
Un excellent anniversaire à Supreme Master Television et j'espère que vous avez encore devant vous quelques décennies de travail fructueux.
G'day, my name's Andy Bartlett. I was in the Senate for over 10 years. Congratulations on 3 years and we need more voices out there wherever they're spreading some of the basic facts about how to have a lighter impact on our planet with the way we live and to treat other creatures we share our planet with more compassion.
I would like to say congratulations on 3 years of programming 24 hours a day to Supreme Master Television.
안녕하세요, SBS 아나운서 박선영입니다. 이런 지금 Supreme Master TV가 지구 환경을 위해서 직접 나서고 있다는 얘기를 들으니까 참 든든합니다. 정말 정말 축하드리고요. 앞으로도 더욱더 번창하셔서 더 좋은 일에 많이 앞장서 주시기 바랍니다.
Hello, I'm Jesse White, Illinois Secretary of State, and I run the largest Secretary of State office in the United States. I want to convey my deep appreciation and congratulations to Supreme Master Television for its third anniversary, where you provide the world with positive stories, uplift the spirit of others, serve as the light at the end of the tunnel, the safety net for the people of the world. We have a lot of people in the world today who need to be uplifted, who need to be inspired, and your television station speaks to that effort. Again, congratulations for your giving and caring spirit and for making a difference in the lives of others. And another one of my philosophies of life, and that is, do something good for someone every day. And Supreme Master Television has done that.
I would like to congratulate Supreme Master Television for having made great strides in the last 36 months, 3 years. When I first came to know about this television channel, it was only operating in certain pockets of the world. Now I am very heartened to hear that it is a global TV channel. It operates 7 days a week, 24 hours a day.
Para SMTV, mi cariño, mi afecto, mi felicitación. Hacen un trabajo extraordinario, global. Nos unen, nos acercan y nos estimulan. Sigan adelante, que sean muchos años más de salvar al mundo y hacerlo feliz.
I have been involved in interviewing with Supreme Master Television, and from my understanding of what their mission is, it's very noble. It's really incredible because it has the sense of things really being connected together. The environment, the food we eat, you know, all these issues are really connected. So I think Supreme Master Television is doing just one of the great jobs in the world.
I'm very proud of Supreme Master Television. 那这些把生活、把救地球的节能减碳，还有素食这方面结合在一起的这么好的电视台。Bonjour,
je suis Georges Larac des Canadiens de Montréal. Soyez végé et devenez écolo et sauvez la planète. Je voudrais souhaiter un joyeux troisième anniversaire à Supreme Master Television.
I would like to take the opportunity to congratulate the Supreme Master Television in its third anniversary. I hope that your television would continue taking the message of peace to Palestine and to the whole world.
Je souhaite un
troisième joyeux anniversaire à Supreme Master Television. Bon anniversaire.
我呢個電視台成立三多年，即係我都即係呢個睇咗呢個電視台嘅好多節目咧，我就希望佢能夠喺下邊嘅方面有更好嘅發展啦。一個就係傳播科學，吸引知識啊，傳播愛心，導人向善。即係我覺得係無論是喺呢方面做得更好嘅，希望喺呢方面能夠做得好上加好。
I'd like to congratulate Supreme Master Television on your third anniversary. And thank you so much for all the work that you've done in saving animals and saving our world and promoting the vegan message. We need you. Keep up the fantastic
work. Happy third anniversary. Okay.
我是Cameron，and you are watching Supreme Master Television. Hi, this is Paula Abdul, you're watching Supreme Master Television. Hi, I'm Frances Fisher. I'm a vegetarian, be veg, go green, and save the planet. Save yourself. Hello, I'm Richard Branson, you're watching Supreme Master Television. Hi, I'm Charlotte Ross, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Mary Lou Hanner, author of The Total Health Makeover, Be Veg, Go Green, Save the Planet.
Hi, I'm Georgia Fox, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, I'm Persia White, you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Be Veg, Go Green, Save the Planet.
Supreme Master Television, hi there, that's the best.
Hello, this is Jeff Goldblum, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, I'm Lou Ferrigno, you are watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, this is Matthew Perry. You're watching Supreme Master Television.
Congratulations.
Be veg, go green, and save the planet.
Hey, I'm Deborah Gibson. You're watching Supreme Master Television.
Thank you for watching Supreme Master Television.
Hi, I'm Morgan Freeman, and you're watching Supreme Master Television.
Supreme Master Television. I like the sound of that.